the World Health Organization was actually created as a multilateral institution by 194 member states. It owes its very existence to the idea of multilateralism, sharing of knowledge, collective responsibility for global health, and collective action to protect it. The work that we do today in every aspect of this response, the work that the partners in the ACT Accelerator are doing around the world, speaks to that mandate, it speaks to that responsibility, and one which we take very seriously. And therefore, yes, of course, this is a time that the Director General's speeches time after time. He's been calling since January, February for solidarity, science and solutions. And the ultimate expression of solidarity is governments acting together, collectively, and in a coordinated fashion to solve problems for all our citizens. And we very much welcome all of the commitments to that we've seen at the UN General Assembly from many countries over the last week.